Big relief that firefighters have gotten full control tonight of a wildfire that's burning in northern Colorado, that Bobcat Power Line Fire. It grew quickly last night, has so far burned 189 acres in a remote area, which is northwest of Loveland. No structures were damaged, no structures are in danger, and best news of all, no injuries to report.